make sure you stick around until the end to see how you can win free gear and products. Hey, this is PJ with CLK Supplies, and I want to show you how you can easily strengthen the security of a mortise cylinder on an aluminum storefront door. Let me show you how. Now, before I get started, I want to talk about this major CLK-15 cylinder accessory kit. If you don't have something like this to help you keep stocked up when you encounter these aluminum storefront style doors, having a kit like this is great to get started with. You're going to have a whole bunch of assortment of collars as well as a few cylinder guards to get started. Now, mortise cylinders are a little more susceptible to getting broken into than you might think. Now on the door here, I already have the plate off. If you're not familiar with this at all, go ahead in the notes below. I'll put a link to a video that I did kind of going over the basic, how to get the cylinder out, how to put it back in without damage. But we already have this little plate off here, and this little set screw right here, we're gonna back it off three or four turns here. That's what's holding this mortise cylinder in place. So I'm gonna put a key in about halfway, and I'm gonna start to get it undone here. Now, you can tell this is extra tight. I already did a video about this, so I'm not going to go into deep discussion, but essentially you wanna get it to a spot where you can take this out with ease, all right? All right, so when you take a cylinder out and you were to look at it, just to recap. So this set screw that I just loosened, it is what it does. It goes right here in this groove, and that is what holds this cylinder in place secure from being unscrewed and, you know, essentially broken into. Now, in theory, someone could take like a big pipe wrench or something, put it on this cylinder and just snap that off, bypass it and get in. And so a way around that is to use these cylinder guards. Now, Major makes them. These ones are the Keydex ones here as well. They're both great products. Let me go ahead and open this package up and let me show you. So is what you're gonna be getting here is a wave washer right here, and then also this cylinder guard. Now, this is a 1-inch mortise cylinder. That's standard for doors like this. So for that, you essentially just put this on, put it together, no big deal. But a lot of times, you're gonna have to move to a 1 1/8 mortise cylinder, which is longer. As you can see here, there's an inch, and there's an 1 1/8. It's gonna be longer. Now, just to show you, if we were to take the beauty ring that came standard with the door and put it on here, and if we just go ahead and get this screwed in here. Okay, so this mortise cylinder is all the way screwed in now, and as you can see here, there's a decent gap. And that's a problem, right? You never, ever, under any circumstance, want to leave a door looking like that when you have to move to a longer cylinder like this 1 1/8. So, in this situation, right, you either have two options. You can put a cylinder guard on, which is what we're going to do, or you could put a thicker collar on. Okay, those are your kind of two options there. But back to the security part of it is, let's go ahead and let's put a cylinder guard on here, and I'll show you how that works. All right, so we have our mortise cylinder right here. Is what we're gonna do is we're gonna put this wave washer on here. As you can see, it kind of makes up for a lot of, you know, distance, right, because of the tension. And then we're gonna drop our cylinder guard on here. And when that happens, okay, it makes our cylinder guard here turn. So that way you couldn't put a pipe wrench on here and just break it off really quick. Now it's something, you know, when I worked for my dad installing these, he'd always give $2 if we could sell them into one of these. You know, he figured it was great for them and it was good for us. So that's something you can consider as an upsell when you're working on these doors. So once you have it on there like that, all you have to do is screw it back in. All right, so once you have it screwed back in, this is what it's gonna look like. Now, this cylinder guard should be able to spin freely, and the face of the cylinder should not be sticking out over it. Now, one thing you want to consider is the size of the keys. So some guys like to have the cylinder buried way back there, which is perfectly fine, but you want to make sure when you're sticking the key in, there's going to be enough clearance, like on a do not duplicate type of key. So you want to keep that in mind. I think typically having a gap like this somewhere right around here is a good spot to be. However, you're really going to be just, you know, doing what you're working with, right? Doing the best you can. So, but that's what it should look like. And so now if someone were to stick a pipe wrench on here, that's just going to spin and not the actual mortise cylinder. So at this point, all we have to do now is go ahead and tighten up this set screw again. And we're going to be back in business here. Just like that. All right, and there you have it. And that's how you can use a cylinder guard to increase the security of a mortise cylinder on an aluminum storefront door like this one. I'd love to know your thoughts in the comments below. All of the products I've used in this video, I'll also put links in the notes below so you can check them out. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Cool.
There we go. Okay, now we'll move
There's
into
a little
the
insect on this. Let me try to.
Okay. You scared a little bit?
No, I just don't want stuff crawling on your camera, bro.
It's okay to admit you're scared. 'm guessing if you just watched this video that you work with locks and keys. And to us here at CLK Supplies, that makes you a lock boss. And we wanna hook you up. Here's how it works. Throughout the week, we post videos on YouTube, like the one you just watched. And all you need to do is comment on the videos and include the hashtag LockBoss. When you do this, you're automatically entered in to win one of 5 free prizes that we give out each and every week. No purchase necessary. So if you're a lock boss, join us each week to learn, grow, and win.